What up, world? You know what it is. We back live right now. Well, let's put the guns down. TV, radio, you know what it is. I just want to know what's going on with the crime rate in Chicago, all over the world, you know what I mean? Like, crime rates are up 5%. We're losing more teenagers day in and day out. Like, who's going to take the stand? Who's going to stand up and be the voice of our streets? Come on, Chicago, let's put somebody out here. Every night before I take a nap, I get in on my hands and knees and thank God I ain't get clapped. I know a lot of people like my hat, and I'm mad cause cops constantly zipping up body bags. People say the flow, we flow, God put they brains around their mustache so they can think before they speak. It's obvious that I done seen people lose their life, all funny over things, not dealing with life. Cops supposed to try their best to protect. They up a gun, then you lose your life next. In these streets, man, my people starving. People hoods losing life like Trayvon Martin. I pray to God that the crime ends, cause if the crime won't end, then the devil wins. I pray to God this is the end of that, so put your hands up for you get cut next. Got something to say, but we can't speak, we got our minds, but we can't think, we got the reverence, they can't preach, remove your hands, sir, I can't breathe, hey, tell them we can't breathe. Make a stand, my people tell them we can't breathe, got something to say, but we can't speak. Please remove your hands, officer, I can't breathe. Put your hands up and keep the guns down, cause we don't need another person getting Michael Brown. They say you do the crime, you should do the time. Well, it's funny how cops living behind lines. See? They supposed to just serve and protect, but they serve us a shell and cover the rest. Families left just to reminisce. Cops get away without having to repent. What happens when I'm with remorse? They don't give a damn how I was choice. Round of applause, man, you played it all. Got on interviews and didn't drop a tear at all. Families left scenes crying, and now they wonder why we starting riots. They telling me we should stop the violence, but we will stop the violence if cops would stop firing. Got something to say, but we can't speak, we got our minds, but we can't think, we got the reverence, they can't preach, remove your hands, sir, I can't breathe, hey, tell them we can't breathe, make a stand, my people tell them we can't breathe, got something to say, but we can't speak, please remove your hands, officer, I can't breathe, the picture's painted regardless the must, see where I'm from, no matter who carries the brush, cops committing crimes, they covered it up. Wow. And we ain't supposed to talk and keep it on the hush. Saints left red, nobody was blushing. If you can't trust the cops, tell me who should we trust? Politicians on them and listen, I guess I missed it. I remember growing up, I ain't have a party even pissing. Regardless of the situation, I know that you constantly hate it, but living my life through statements, I know I'm destined for great. I guess we never see the future, kids will never make it. And if you're under 10, thank God you ain't famous. Cause when I'm from kids to kids, that's just the being. And they do what sickness, you do life in the pen. So I apologize if your kids didn't make it out. Respecting me when you struggle by not running your mouth, okay, let's do it. Got something to say, but we can't speak, we got our minds, but we can't think, we got the reverence, they can't preach, remove your hands, sir, I can't breathe, hey, tell them we can't breathe, make a stand, my people tell them we can't breathe, got something to say, but we can't speak, please remove your hands, officer, I can't breathe,
Yes, sir.